All right, guys, my name is NBA Fanatic. I'm here with Grizzly Bear 08. So we're going to do a 1v1. Let's go. I get ball because it's mine.
This is yours.
Yeah, because it's mine.
Three, because it's yours. What are we going to?
We're going to, I don't know, 11?
Oh, shit.
I tried to bounce it over your head and didn't work.
No, he was thinking about trying to
hit me, but I don't know. Come on, man. Ah!
Sure. You going to 11?
Yeah, so we're going by 1 to 2, so it's 3.
You almost won.
Oh gosh, I fucked that up.
Hey, dude.
Let's go.
It's 3-1. I did it on Tanner and made it.
Back
me up into the post.
Maybe. Okay.
Damn it, I can't do it. What are you trying to do?
Can I time out real quick?
Yeah, I'll let you do it for the point on here. Oh no, I was trying to do this. Freaking. Whoever does that, Westbrook always does
it. No, I think it's Jamal.
Yeah, Jamal does that too. He like. Yeah, he does it. He goes. He only does it with only two steps.
I don't know how he does it. Right, check.
Let's go. Dude, I got two tickets to Freddy Wash. Squash.
Freddy Squash.
Yes, yeah, let. 7-3. Yeah, huh? I had 5. It was 5-3, and now I just made that. I made 2 of those like 5 seconds ago.
Fuck off with your head.
Fuck off with your head.
I can't fucking see.
Oh, about one of them. I thought you were gonna miss. Alright, it needs a 3 to tie me.
So I'm 5.
I didn't mean to roll it, I meant to bounce it. Out of here for a second.
No. Come on. Like, don't use. Here you go.
Need 3 to tie.
Yeah, I do. 7-8 or 5-8.
We're going to get 11, right?
Yeah. Might beat me. 6-8. I'm kidding, you can't do that.
Oh! 9-6. So I beat him. Check out his channel, Grizzly08, and peace.